Hey everyone, we are going to get started with our workout with a minute of jogging in place. Go ahead. And quad pulls with an overhead reach. And leg cradles. Cross body arm swings. And torso twists. Job, everyone. So in today's workout, we are going to be doing an exercise for 45 seconds, and then we'll have a 15 second rest where we'll tell you the next exercise in that set. So we're going to start off with our leg exercises with reverse crunches on the right leg. All right, for 45 seconds, ready, set, go. Our next one is going to be the same thing, but on our left side. So reverse crunches, left side in 3, 2, 1, go. Next, you're gonna be on the ground for extreme donkey kicks on the right side. Remember, that means your leg is gonna come up a little bit off the ground as you're swinging that other leg up. Ready, go. on the left leg now. In 3, 2, 1, begin. And rest. Last one before our 1 minute break is gonna be a squat to an alternating fan kick. So we squat down and we kick that leg up and around like a rainbow. Ready, begin. Remember to do alternating kicks so you're switching legs each time. Guys, go ahead and get a 1 minute break now.
A brand new car loses roughly 50% of it.
Make your way back to your workout area. We're going to get started with our second set of movements. This second set is going to focus on our arms. Same setup, 45 seconds on, 15 second reps. The first movement will be a modified tricep push-up. So we're going to put our knees on the ground, try to get a straight line from your knees to your shoulders, and then you're going to keep your elbows tucked in close to your body as you go down and back up. So on our elbows staying right up next to our torso. We will start with modified tricep push-ups in 3, 2, 1, begin. Go down to a low plank and back up to a high plank. Starting in 3, two, one, begin. And rest. Our third movement will be swimmers. So we're gonna lay on our stomach and our hands and feet off of the ground and move our arms in a breaststroke swimming motion. Starting in 3, 2, 1, begin. Rest. Our fourth movement in this set of movements will be a plank lean forward to a dolphin. So we're going to go into a low plank position. Start by shifting forward, and then you're going to shift back and put your butt in the air. So shift forward and then back to butt in the air. Starting in 3, 2, 1, begin. Final movement before our break will be diamond cobra ups. So we're laying on our stomach with our pointer finger and our thumb in a diamond and push up to straighten our arms to that cobra position. 3, 2, 1, begin. And rest. Go ahead and take a 1 minute break here. All right, you guys, make your way back for our final set. style, 45 seconds on, 15 seconds rest. We're gonna work on core this time, starting with bicycles. So remember balancing that mid back, opposite elbow to opposite knee. Try to get your legs that's not bent towards your elbow straight. Gonna start that in 3, 2, 1, go ahead. And rest. Next up, we're going to do V-ups. So we're going to go into that balancing position on your booty. You can either keep your hands down on the floor or you can go all the way up. Starting that in 3, 2, 1. And rest. Next is feet together reverse crunch. So you're gonna put your feet together in that butterfly position and you're gonna lift your hips off the ground. Try to keep your feet together with your bottoms together. Starting that in 3, 2, 1, begin. And rest. Next up is straight leg crunches. Making sure you get those shoulder blades off the floor, legs straight up into the air. 3, 2, 1. And rest. Last exercise for today is leg lowers. So trying to keep those legs straight. You need to touch the floor, you can, otherwise try to keep it off the ground. Ready? Begin. Nice job, you guys. Engage those abs. Thank you. stretch. And right leg out, reach for your toes. And rotate to a pigeon, pigeon stretch. Back to that left leg out, stretching forward. And pigeon stretch. And stand on up, right arm across your chest. And switch to tricep. And switch arms. Right arm across, or left arm across your chest. And tricep stretch. Good work, you guys. See you next time.